a story of finding yourself, finding your way, finding faith. I just think it's going to be so uplifting.
There's comedy, there's tenderness, there's complexity with all of the characters.
The production value is incredible. It feels like we've just been dropped into a moment in history.
Audiences are going to get a strong message of love and hope.
I hope people feel tearful and joyful all at the same time, and maybe inspired to rediscover their own faith.
It's been 7 years to the screen for this movie and every other movie that we've made along the way. Woodlawn, I Can Only Imagine, I Still Believe, American Underdog. It's all been leading to this. I remember discovering the Jesus Revolution Time magazine cover story. And it was like unearthing this gem, and that led to this whole exploration. I want to meet people that live this. Come to find out, Greg was a teenager, as was his wife, Kathy, at the very origin of the Jesus movement in Southern California.
The Jesus movement was an awakening. Not only was it the last great American awakening, I think it may have been the most significant of all.
It's this beautiful fusion of Greg's coming of age story, this hippie street preacher, Lonnie Frisbee, and a down and out pastor who's pretty much lost everything, and to see him open up his doors to these hippies, that completely changed everything.
I think so many of us that were drawn into the hippie movement really were searching for something more.
Greg Laurie, at the time, is the lost soul. He's looking for truth, and he finds it in all the wrong places and in one right place.
Have you decided?
I don't know.
You want to decide right now?
One of the things that excited me most about the script was the theme. The theme is loving the other. I think that's what our world needs. I think our world really needs to heal.
I think it'll challenge people's notions of the need to be perfect to be a Christian.
I want audiences to be encouraged. If they leave the theater feeling encouraged and inspired, then we've done our job.
Our country and the world is prime for another revival.
I am praying that this movie will bring hope to a generation.
I think you're gonna see something on the screen you've not seen before. This story changed our nation and in many ways changed the world.
You feel swept up into this movement. If a Jesus revolution happened before, it can happen again. Why can't the next Jesus revolution begin right now?
Know that if God can heal me, he can heal anyone. If you look a little deeper, if you look with love, you'll see an entire generation searching for all the right things, just in all the wrong places. We can only walk through doors open to us. In your church, that's a door that's shut. So I ask you, Pastor, what would it take for you to be desperate?
Seems the movement's everywhere. It's spreading like wildfire. Let's see what God has in mind.